crashing in from the end there, not to disrupt the pass game, but to disrupt the run game.
Yeah, I love the distinction, too, because the good defensive ends, they can do it all. Set the edge in the run game, make sure that no one can move it that way, and, of course, rush the passer. On that play, use his speed to get there in the run game.
Oh, he's got a little daylight.